My father was born in Mexico in 1959. When he was 15, he decided that the best decision was to come to the United States illegally.
Crucé la frontera pagándole a una persona que me cruzara. Empecé en esto como un trabajo de fin de semana, trabajando solamente para el fin de semana y fue creciendo.
My father, more than anything, you really see the passion that goes into owning a Mexican restaurant and the pride that he has. You know, the best lessons I'd say I've learned come from my dad.
He has these great one-liners.
He has a lot of great one-liners.
Probably the one that I take most to heart is, you know, life isn't complicated. We're the ones who complicate it.
It kind of shows that really life is easy, and especially with a taco in your hand, life is even easier, right?
Les digo a mis hijos que sigan con la pasión de trabajo, de querer hacer un trabajo bien hecho.
La disciplina, el respeto, yo he aprendido de don Rafael, he aprendido tantas cosas que pues lo considero casi como mi hermano, ¿verdad?
My name is Rafael De Anda and I am the founder of Taqueria Hoysioso.